what the fuck then? What is this? Wrong color flame? What is this? You are persistent, aren't you? So you've come to stop my little ceremony. Well, you're too late. A mere 3 more chimes of the bell will bring the ceremony to its end. And with the 3rd toll of the bell, I will become like a god. And your precious Princess Zelda will be nothing more than cold, dead stone. There's no time! Quickly, Lime, to the roof! Not great, because they're swinging that and deflecting them. Most of the time.
can't roll because that's the cancel button. Just one more chime and all our work will have been for naught! Great. Why are they so fast? Doing anything. I think that would actually happen. Damn it!
sufficient. Damn it! Why isn't he fucking taking the bait anymore? Fuck! Fuck! Made it! Literally no time to waste. Just a few more moments and the ceremony would have been complete! You really are obsessed with stopping me, aren't you? Ah, very well! I have not yet drained all of the light force housed in Princess Zelda. But what I have should suffice, I shall be transformed, unstoppable! But let me first attend to the pesky worms who would trifle with me. I will have no more of you interfering with my plans. Let me show you true power. Ah! Ah! I don't like that. The boss battle becomes harder depending on how long you took, and if that's the case, if he's literally actually stronger because you let him get more of Zelda's light energy, and let's be honest, that's definitely not the case, probably. What the hell do I do? You upside down and you hit your head and you break your neck. Where that game over would have sent me to do like the whole boss beyond the boss key part again. Suck that thing up, but I can't throw it back at him or anything. Yeah.
If we don't stop Vi here, Princess Zelda and all of Hyrule is done for! We can't allow that to happen, Line!
Well, thanks for the advice on how to stop him. Fuck! What the fuck am I supposed to do? Do I have to look this up? Haven't I tried, like, literally everything? How do you like that? Yeah.
The only way you can defeat Body is bombs. Oh fuck. Well, that's not good. Imagine. So, yeah. I just attack these things that I can attack, and apparently it'll open up his weak point. Wow. I thought they were just, like, useless gnats. Just bugs he sent out to pester me. Would actually advance the fight. Oh, I did it so fast that I didn't even see them when they had the things over there.
Well, you seem to have some fight in you. I commend your bravery. But you will not survive this! Grr, I am filled with a power that you cannot begin to understand. Do you think that puny sword will save you from me?
does a thing. Oh, what? Okay. I didn't even notice this. Be arrows? It's gonna keep doing the arrows then, I guess. Side. many phases is it gonna be?
This madness! I have the power of a god! I have unstoppable might! How could I lose to a child?
Guess that's it. That motherfucker's dead.
You did it! Impressive! Now quickly, we must place a curse on Zelda! So why, now that you have the power of the Four Sword, you must return Princess Zelda to normal!
Lion, thank you so much for saving me! When I was turned to stone, I saw visions of you as if in a dream.
It looks like the curse has been broken! I'm glad we made it in time! Now the castle's collapsing! It's too dangerous here! Quickly, we must escape from the castle! The door is blocked! We have no choice! Head back to the sanctuary!
Zelda's gonna... Yeah. Run. Just as fast as me without any special boots.
You will not escape, boy! Now you will see the true power of the Light Force! For I have become Vadi, the master of this world!
You got horns. Horns. What's with the fake out? I don't like that. What the fuck? Now. No, I don't want to go back in. What? What do I do? Why is it a good idea to be small here? No! Maybe... like...
stop it!
I was supposed to figure this out. God damn it! I'm trying to roll! What? What the f do I do these things? To find the one good eye to attack in there. Damn it. That's not what? Those are open. Fuck! I just can't figure out any phase of this on my own. Okay. I reflect those. It's finally over?
Fool, I bought the light force! My power! I had such power!
Is that the hat that was Ezlo was turned into?
You defeated Vadi, you were so brave, but we have lost so much, the castle, all those people.
I guess not. Where did that hat come from? Oh wait, that's Vadi's hat.
What's this? The curse defeating Vadi seems to have broken the curse he cast upon me. Allow me to introduce myself to you, Princess Zelda. My name is Ezlo, Master of Minish, Lore and Sorcery. The Mage's Cap was my creation, but its limitless power has caused nothing but trouble for your kind. Is there any way you can forgive me? I know many have fallen and much of the castle has been destroyed, but it is too soon to give in to despair. The curse on me is broken, and Zelda still possesses some of the Light Force. Perhaps together we can do something to make things right. If one with a just heart wears this cap, things can be made right again. Princess Zelda, let your wishes be made real.
I wish all this debris was gone. It's messy. And these stone people, they're cool, but like, I like non-stone people better. Well, I never liked techites. Let's just get rid of them all. Look, the castle! All the people have been turned to stone. They're all back to normal.
Mm-hmm. The hat is falling apart. It's overflowing with the power of life. The hat has the power to turn the thoughts of its wearer into reality. Vadi's heart was filled with evil, and that was reflected in what he became. But it seems that Zelda's pure heart, coupled with the hat's power, has created a miracle. It looks like the time for us to part has come. The Minish door opens, but once every century, and soon it must close. I must leave you both now and return to my homeland. I know I've caused you much suffering, but the evil one's power has withered. The power of Princess Zelda herself has restored the light to Hyrule. Well, Line, my journey with you has been exciting, to say the least. In fact, I'm more than just a little sad that we must part ways now. Please accept this. Hey, you know, I've never actually seen you wearing a cap until now. It suits you, little hero. Take care.
Farewell, my friend. Why was he big to begin with? So that's how Link got his stupid hat.
Thank you.
Zelda, in quotes. What does that mean? Thus did Line's quest come to an end. But surely this is not the end of Zelda and Line's adventures in Hyrule. The legend will continue. As long as the power of the light force echoes throughout the ages. That's Minish Cap right there. That's the end. There's the title screen. That's how you kill those guys.